Hello everyone, I'm going to show you now how I engrave a silver overlaid copper rivet. I mark my six petals. Just going to draw them quickly. Simple flower. Center. Right. Starting with my V graver to do my flower center. Okay, I shade it around the center and I'm just gonna add a couple of seeds. Right in that groove. Now I'm gonna cut my petals using my flat graver. petals are cut. Get some more shading on these petals. It's finished. I'm gonna polish it up, dome it, and it'll be ready to install. Thanks for watching.